Hey guys, I hope everybody's well out there. First off, I want to thank you for all the nice comments you've been leaving on my GX100 content on my YouTube channel. And here today, I'm going to show you my amp simulations for the Boss GX100. They're amp simulations presets and custom impulse responses. Now, what does that mean, amp simulations? Okay, so the GX100 has 20 different guitar amplifier models in it, and then they give you their stock cabinet impulse responses. Now, by default, right out of the box, the impulse response is set to the speaker type of original, which really doesn't sound that good. And if you don't ever change it away from that, you're probably not going to like the sound of the unit at all. It's the signature Boss sound. These units have had this sound for ages, all the way from the GT3, I think. And they've gotten better over time. And then they introduced the AIRD technology, which stands for Augmented Impulse Response Dynamics. And that made them sound better, but they still had the same speaker types. I think Boss has caught a bad rap because of those speaker types, okay? Remember the GT10, everybody said, oh, it sounded like a cocked wah. What that meant was it sounded like you had a wah-wah pedal engaged and you had the pedal back a little bit. It had this mid-rangey sound, but you could not change the impulse responses. All you could do was cut, high cut, you know. You could change speaker types. Now, I found in starting with the GT100, there was one of the impulse responses that came in the unit. It was the 812 cabinet. And I found that by using that and adjusting the microphone settings and the distance of the microphone from the speaker simulation impulse response, I could kind of shave off some of that high-end fizz. So here we are now with the new GX100 model, and we have the ability to load impulse responses. So what I set out to do is make some amp simulations. I've been doing these things for years for Fractal, Audio, Line 6, a lot of the Boss units, more. Who else? Anyway, I think a couple more companies, but I've been releasing these things for a long time. Now, until 2020, all of the amp simulations and impulse responses I had been releasing were, I call it a sound imprint. They were basically an EQ tone match of a specific tone, but I needed the stock cab and in conjunction with my impulse response. Well, at the end of 2020, I refined my techniques and I was able to create an impulse response that has the particular tone of an amplifier or sound, and also its matching cabinet. And I was able to bake all that in into an impulse response. So what that did is it made them interchangeable, meaning that you can take these impulse responses that come in this set and you can apply them to your own presets or even the factory presets to really make them come alive. It changes the sound drastically, okay? So we're going to start. There's a total of 13 of these amp simulation presets with my custom sound imprint cab impulse responses, okay? This first one, I believe, is one of my favorites. It's a simulation of a 1968 Marshall Plexi. Now, if you're not familiar with any of these amps in this set that you will see in the next days coming, you can go on YouTube and check them out. Just go on YouTube and search for the name of the amp, and you'll find a lot of samples of what they actually sound like in real life, okay? Some of them are good demos, some of them are not so good, but there's a lot of real good ones out there. So if you want to compare mine to them, by all means, go ahead. You're going to find that these are really, really close. And not only that, but they feel responsive, okay? Every one of these cleans up just like a real amplifier would if you turn your volume down on your guitar, okay? You can almost get a crystal clean sound on a lot of these. Now, some of them are higher gain, some of them are mid gain, some of them are slide breakup, and there's a few in there that are clean. So there's a great collection here. We're gonna start this series off with this very first one. It's my amp simulation of a 1968 Marshall Plexi and with its matching 412 cab. And again, these are for the GX100. If you haven't subscribed to my channel and you do have a GX100 and you're interested in these, I'm going to be releasing one every day for the next 13 days. And then after that, they will be released on my website. So if you want to subscribe to my channel and ring the little bell notification, you'll be notified every time one of these is released. But for the next 13 days, I will release one per day. And then after that, they will be released on my website. So again, guys, thank you so much for your continued support. I know a lot of you have gotten my Rush presets that I released for the GX100. Those are the ones that I use on my Rush tribute show. And those uses the stock cabs in the GX100. And again, it's the A12 cab, which to me sounds the best. But these all use my personal impulse responses. So I hope you enjoy these. And I'm going to play each one. I'm going to go through the sounds. And you're going to also get a little cheat sheet with these when they're released. It's going to basically tell you what each preset does and what each switch on the GX100 does. But I'm going to play each one of these and go through the different sounds. So without further ado, here we go. Amp simulations and cab impulse responses for the new Boss GX100. Rock on. We'll be right back.